trillions upon trillions of years from now. The cosmic expansion will leave only a cold universe of dwarf stars, neutron stars, and black holes. And even further into the future, the black holes themselves will evaporate their energy away, leaving a lifeless, cold mist of drifting elementary particles. We'll be right back.
These instruments detect the unseen forces that swirl around these distant worlds.
every long journey of discovery would be lost in the glory of spacecraft. So we had no idea how much there was to discover.
Structure of space itself. I don't think any of us had any expectations about how it would give us such a different perspective.
Once more there are individual minds growing strong again, becoming attuned to the fabric of this universe.
real in your life. Thank you.